So I'm encouraging every parent, a girl, just to stand and say, no, we can do it, we can stand, and even if you get pregnant, you're still needed in the community or in your family. So they shouldn't be ashamed of themselves, even if they have AIDS or not, if they have the father or of the kid is nowhere to be seen, still you can go back to school. Because once the girl is busy like you, you can't look for a man. They need to be employed. They need to be empowered. That's our program we started as women cultural leaders in Uganda. Actually, I'm covering the whole of Africa. Since there is women to know how to work so that they can feed their kid without looking money from outside, without going for men.